Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kat Wright. Wait a minute, I want to say something else. We're here on a Tuesday night for a good reason, because they're leaving for Colorado, and they're going to be playing in Colorado Thursday night and all weekend. So we made an adjustment so that they could get over to Colorado on Thursday night. Now, they'll tell you how they're getting there between here when they finish up and when they're going to play out there. I don't know what that is. Kat Wright and the Indomitable Soul Band. Woo!
Thank you so much, Joe. Thank you all for having me in advance. We're going to play a bunch of original music for you tonight, and we're also going to play some of our favorite songs that we didn't write for good measure. We're going to start out with an original.
Thank you.
We are going to play the title track to the album that we made last year. This one is called By My Side.
Thank you.
This is a Bill Withers song. This is the portion of the show where we reveal the secret weapon, which is that our guitar player, Bob Wagner, is not only a great guitar player, but also a really great singer. So he's going to sing this next song.
Yeah.
very much. So now that the cat's out of the bag, you can't really put the cat back in the bag, if you will. So Bob's going to sing you guys this next tune. This one's called Further On Up the Road, right? Yeah. This next one is as well. This one is called Come Dance.
Oh, yeah.
actually love to take this opportunity to introduce all these wonderful people up here on stage with me. This is Shane Hardiman on the keys. On tenor saxophone, a born and raised, what's the word when you're from Potsdam? Potsdamian? We'll figure it out later. Jake Whitesell on the saxophone from Potsdam, New York. This is Brian Paulding on the trombone. This is Mr. Dan Davin on the drums. Josh Weinstein on the bass. Bob Wagner on the guitar. And this is Isabella Sanchez on the background vocals. So we're going to play a couple more, and then we're going to take a little break, and we're going to do a whole other set. Thank you so much for being here with us.
Somebody, yeah, hey, stay with me.
dance and party people. So we're going to do one more song and take a very short little break, come back and do another set. Thank you so much for having us. Thank you so much, Joe, for taking very good care of us. Round of applause for Joe, wherever you are. Thank you very much, Joe. We do have some CDs of our original music. We have some vinyl records of our music. And we have some t-shirts and bags and other jazz. And we also have a mailing list. And as Joe mentioned, we're right at the beginning of a couple-week tour right now. So we're going to be heading out to Colorado and then sort of straight through the state and then through Nashville and Kentucky on the way back up. And we're all over the place. So please stay in touch. And if you like what you hear, please come and grab a CD. Thanks. This one is an Etta James song. Yeah. Thank you for listening and tapping your toes.